The nation will get five new national monuments tomorrow when President Obama uses his executive power to name hundreds of thousands of acres as protected land. They include sites in Delaware, Maryland, and Ohio, as well as 240,000 acres in New Mexico's Rio Grande del Norte and 1,000 acres in the San Juan Islands of Washington State.